Oh, what's going on, Dan?
Oh, I'm in the machine room.
Fuck, fucking machine room!
Yeah!
Oh!
Ah!
God, it's two parts long!
Machine room, fuck!
Oh.
What's this?
It's cog. Big. Hard.
Should I bring it?
Cog.
Should I bring it along?
I don't think so. Wait, actually, you know what? Go for it.
I'm gonna keep it.
It's like a weapon. When you pick up this cog, Dan, then you're able to have a third-person mode where you take cover. Chainsaw guns. That's just erotic.
That's cool. Oh, hacks. Alright.
It's like a big crosshair in the movie.
Yeah. Okay, it's dark here. Oh, a note.
17th of July, 1839. How has this escaped me? They're all dead. Limbs scattered, heads split down the middle, their skin flayed as if boiled.
Damn.
I feel like I'm falling into myself. What's happening? Sir William Smith, Professor Taylor, now Dr. Tate.
It's terrible.
Is it following me? How can it not be? It's the damn thing I brought from Africa. Something is after me. I have no choice but to trust the Baron. He better know what he claims. If he is wrong, I suspect he'll regret it as well.
Okay.
Crazy. Let's light up some... especially this one. And this one.
You're taking this a little light-heartedly.
Indeed I am. Yeah, they totally go in there.
Oh, right. Wow.
Do they?
That's a fail one.
Do they? Does not fit. Oh!
Wow, so you actually have to go.
Cool.
Alright, adventure. Let's go find some. It's kind of...
I need to put some things in there to burn. Probably not this box.
What's in there behind you, Dad?
Wait.
Oh.
Yeah. I see it. I was just looking around.
Okay. You're onto something.
I am.
I like it.
Here? Aw, oh, yeah. Light.
Nice. One more. Alright.
And then we gotta...
find this door. Creepy.
Check it out now.
You just like imagine like a room filled with burning death.
I know, eh? And there's more? Oh no, okay. It's gonna be like, this game is so generous to me.
Can you pick up any of that crap?
I probably can.
Oh. Boulder.
Yeah. Ooh. Have it burning? Ooh, more.
More?
Okay. Yeah.
That's right.
So you need, okay, I think you need to get the other cog down.
Yeah. Where could it be?
Something tells me it's not.
Where could it be?
I think there's one in the first room you're at. Then you got one in the second room, and then you got one in this room.
Yeah. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it?
You're not very creative. I can't say it. I tried.
It's okay. Oh, there it is.
There you go.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-na-na-na-na.
I think that song is copyrighted. We're being sued now. Yeah,
I went right through it.
Weird.
Yes.
The elevator is fixed.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Okay. I like that music. It feels like I really accomplished something.
I like it. I would sing to it, but...
Oh, I'm crystal clear.
Right. I'll do some crystal meth.
All right. Oh, shit.
Okay,
I don't know, I'm gonna run.
Yeah.
I can't really though. Something didn't like that. Oh shit. Oh shit!
Oh wow, that was spawned on top of you.
Please don't hit it. Please don't hit it. Oh god! Oh god!
Oh, quite badly. I have nothing. I stabbed with a hollow needle.
Can't.
I got this! I got. Oh, I don't feel anything. Is that a door? No, it's a door right next to you.
Okay. I should.
Touch the door.
Okay. I'm just like.
That's your head. Professor Taylor was the second.
No, he was not. Oh shit.
Ooh. Yeah, you should probably,
be careful.
Go in the elevator. Because. Hey Dan, you should go in the elevator because this red stuff looks like an elevator.
I don't get it. I'm just gonna keep going.
It's an elevator. No?
No. It's not working for me.
Ooh.
That place is.
Yeah, no, you should probably just go.
Okay. Okay.
It's not. That's no. Hold the second. It's not safe. Yeah.
No, nothing can kill me.
Nothing can stop you now.
Whoa!
You flipped the Book of Monarchs, looking for etchings and counting 9 different kings from all of Europe that have been depicted with an orb resting in their hands.
Yeah, your hands. What was in that room? What's in this room? Oh, barrel fun. Oh god. Gross.
That's probably not good.
Gross.
Oh.
Oh god, it's infecting the elevator.
Oh no. Alma?
Shit.
Mine is never to die in an elevator. Because everybody else would be freaking out. We'll be like, wee!
Wee!
Servants ordered him, but he knew they were there. Oh.
Something about his religion. Okay.
Oh, this place looks familiar.
What do you mean?
Nothing. Enjoy yourself.
God.
Okay.
I can't use it.
I really rocked.
I can't. We rocked that place.
Yeah.
Okay. Well. Oh.
Come this way.
What was that?
Forgive me, I should have warned you.
Really?
One of my responsibilities as a baron is that of a prison warden. This is where criminals are locked up.
Like a dungeon?
Very much so. Come, don't linger.
Don't linger.
It was a bold move to use that elevator, Dan, but falling down was bolder. Look at the... Oh shit, someone's gonna hit me in the face one day. Alright, let's move on. So, do you have your lantern anymore?
Oh!
I don't like that.
Oh, never mind. It looked like a Tinder thing, but it would have actually taken
four of them.
Oh god. Really?
Yeah. Pull. Push, pull. I got this. So, Catherine, you have to pull it. But watch out for the ice blocks.
Right.
No?
Yeah.
Okay.
I understand what you're saying. Slowly but surely.
Moving those sticks was bold, but moving these rocks was bolder.
Okay.
I should stop with that one.
Yeah, you should.
Hit me in the face a little bit. Hit me in the face.
With this rock?
That'd be impossible. Bold move, Dan.
I didn't like that sound. At all.
Yeah, I think you're good.
Okay.
Ugh.
Okay.
Remember that lock mechanism, I think.
What lock?
That lock mechanism, the way it like closes shut.
Yeah?
Remember that, I think.
Okay.
Oh, I think I remember this part.
Oh my god! Oh my god! What's going on?
You locked the door?
No.
I didn't even know something was going on. Like, literally you were screaming and I'm like, what is he freaking out about? What's going on in here? I'm gonna harden the sand a little bit.
What the fuck? What the fuck, man? What the fuck was that?
What did I tell you? I think this place is the place that I was always thinking about that scared the shit out of me.
Holy shit, man.
I don't want to say it's the jail, but I think it's the jail.
Dude, now I'm for sure gonna shit my pants in this place.
I told you, man. Could you get out?
Okay, let's man up. I don't know if I want to do that. Okay. Dude, I fucking hate this already. Oh shit!
No, I think it's just the sound. Watch out, you're running.
What the fuck?
Oh, this is more fun for me.
Dude, I'm gonna die.
This part's so much better when you're not the one playing it. Oh yeah, this is gonna be so much fun for your oil.
What's that? Can you hear them?
Those are rats.
Okay. Shut up. Fuck it. We'll have at least one place burning.
The only place that you currently know to hide is now lit up.
Really?
Well, I don't know. Let's look like a place.
No, I can run back. Oh my god, I hate this. Oh.
Choose.
I can't?
There's no tinder.
Oh shit!
Why'd you go in the dark hallway?
Because?
Go back!
Really?
Don't fucking go back to him!
Dude, I don't know where to go.
Good enough. You can't just jump in a corner or something.
I can't, dude. It's gonna see me. I have a hammer. Oh my god!
Stop
oh my god!
Get in the corner!
I am. Please don't see me.
Why did you run back towards him?
Oh my god. Oh my god! Am I hidden enough? Probably not.
We're gonna find out.
Oh god. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. I'm totally not blending in with the wall, but that's okay. Please don't kill me.
No, Dad, that the cover rocks.
Please don't kill me. Please do not. Thank God.
You're good.
He's still around, though.
You love the jail cell, then?
No.
I'll give you something that'll help.
What?
Most of the time, once you hide, they'll just poof.
Really?
Yeah. I think they patrol, but
dude,
they disappear.
I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Should I go in there?
Give her a shot.
It looks...
Check that in case it's a place to hide. So leave that door open.
Okay. Ooh.
That's gonna be helpful.
Okay. You're now my new hiding spot. Officially.
Okay, check out that light.
Oh my god. Oh! Where the fuck am I?
You just got into a fuck.
I'm in there.
Close the door. No?
No, leave it open.
Yeah, it's like. Dude.
Where the hell is he?
Jail cell, bro.
What the fuck?
Oh shit, I think we found our favorite parts.
Oh fuck, man.
Fuck.
Is he gone?
The music's gone, I'm gonna say yeah.
What's that?
It's like wind.
Are you sure?
Yeah, it's wind like hitting fire or something. Oh, now your dude's flipping the fuck out.
Well, fuck, who wouldn't be?
Alright, whoa, we gotta go back. Dan, I think your face was priceless.
I don't know what you're talking about, man. I'm a really big, tough guy.
Alright, let's check it out then.
Alright.
Oh, oh! Where the fuck am I?
My god, this jail part's gonna be freaking awesome.
I hate you so much.